Yeah, hi. I was peeling some potatoes.
Well, I'm going to create some art. Yeah. Wait and see. I'm going to need a lot of potatoes. Oh, like some splurt in my face. Well, the idea is to mash these potatoes up and then smother my head and shoulders with the mash. But all, you know, in the pursuit of art. I think we're having potatoes for tea as well.
Maybe. Uh-huh. It's your peeling potato soundtrack.
So that pan there is for ones we're going to eat. How many? Boil!
Boil is boiling! Oh, watch me boil! Mash harder! Tom works as an army chef. He likes mother mashing.
Hi. So we're gonna do it now. We've got a big. What were we we call this? Basin, wash basin full of mashed potato. It's a nice temperature now, we've been waiting for it to cool. So we're hoping this is a sufficient amount for the job. We've got this here to protect the hair. Cling film. Okay. We discovered earlier that this potato won't stick directly to the face. In fact, it's resistant to sticking on to anything really. See? It won't stick. So if it doesn't stick to anything. So, Mat Boyle's great idea.
Thank you.
Was to make some glue out of water and flour. So I shall now smother this all over my face in preparation for the mat. Actually, what we need to have is some spare potatoes. Right. Okay. A bit later. So you're now going to witness. This reminds me of Jeff Goldblum in The Fly when he's making the video.
Yeah.
No, he's a Jeff Goldblum lifers. Right. First of all, yes. Getting ahead of myself. That's kind of cold. We have to take your shirt off then, for means of the art. Not for any other reason. So I want to do the shoulder area as well. So I need to kind of get it on. This is if we have enough mash, if not, we won't be able to do this.
It looks like you've got rabies, it's fucking hilarious.
I'm sorry?
Said you look like you've got rabies.
Is it not that bad? Is it like I've got some sort of skin? This is art.
You kind of look like, you know, one of those blokes in the Monty Python sketch who've got the striped vest who kind of walk around with their arms tense.
Okay. Is this good, do you think? You think we can try?
I think this is a look, Tom. I think you can talk a bit.
Oops. Mashed potato. Right. Guess we'll just get a handful of this. This is quite well mashed, I think. Just have a bit on. So the idea is, hopefully, that this will stick. Oh! Oh!
Do you not need some more?
I think I need some more of that. Right. We'll come back to you. Okay. Yeah? Should we talk about what this is going to symbolise? Or should I just keep my mouth shut?
I think you should just keep your mouth shut.
Yeah.
You had enough mash for one evening. No idea how beautiful you look, Tom. You know when you see people kind of like on a Jackass or a God, slap him right in the rat. Oh my God. Can you breathe?
It's going off.
You sure? Yeah, it's coming off. I don't. Oh my god, I'm gonna film this on an iPhone as well so I can upload it to Facebook.
Keep filming. Yes.
Okay. Tom is a purist. He wants to see his art seen in its purest form, and therefore I must keep filming. Even though I've only got 5 minutes of battery left. Right, can we poke him air holes? Because I think he's going to suffocate.
No, I'm fine.
There. All right, there we go. Right. Let's cover the rest of his face for now.
Okay. Let's just get this on. Get it on.
Get it on
the top.
Get it on the top.
It's heavy. Well, maybe we should make the layer thinner. Well, it's fine if I put my hands like this, isn't it? Like, ah! Practical.
Oh, oh my Christ, Tom. We got a floor full of mashed potato.
We haven't, have we?
We have.
Oh, shit.
It's okay. We'll brush it up later.
I will do when I can see.
We got a match. Yeah, I'll zoom in for the audience at home. It's Tom's mash penis. You look terrified, it's brilliant. You look like some Guillermo del Toro fucking like mashed potato monster.
Okay.
Can we actually upload this?
Have you nearly got it on?
It's all over the front of your face, it's just the back.
As long as the camera is gives the impression.
Yeah, that's what I think we've got to bear in mind.
Yeah.
Like I think you just need to cover this bit of your colour. Oh, and we're okay. Why did this seem like a good idea to you? At what point do you think, hey, I'm gonna cover myself in mashed potato? And because it's been there so long, it's not even creamy. It looks like it's old mash.
It's a video of a year.
And a little bit lower, Claire. A little bit lower. How long has this been dreamy yours, Tom? Yeah, blocky mouth there.
We're all covering up. Yeah.
Yeah, I can see his nose. It's okay. If you were worried about the video of you talking about having a shit. People think you're a bit strange.
I can feel it in the form of the side of my foot.
Yeah.
Can you?
Oh my god.
I was thinking.
Don't tilt your head, I've got a feeling it's all going to fall off if you keep tilting your head.
Well, if you didn't have it, I don't.
Yeah.
I can see one from that side.
Yeah. Support the mash, yeah.
Join me.
Through the cinema's graphic lens, it kind of looks a bit like a scrambled egg. Like you've got a very large omelette on your head. Yeah, okay. Turn this camera off then. Oh my god. Alright, I'm turning this camera off.